watch out for blue lights. Heat from earlier ain't died down yet.
Imagine us on the evening news. Rydell would blow a gasket.
Hey, it would be great PR for the garage. So what's next for you?
After the race?
After the race, after Rydell. You can't work there your whole life.
Never thought about it. I was just focused on getting out of the foster system. Rydell's rides is exactly where I need to be. He's been good to us.
Yeah, he has. Tell you the truth, most stable place I've been in a minute. But sometimes, I don't know, I get this itch in the back of my skull.
Nah. We found somewhere we belong now. Somewhere solid. And we got a plan. Win shit.
No, we gonna win shit. Lots of shit.
Hey, kid, Yaz there?
Yo, what's up?
You seen my pipe wrench?
That one you nicknamed Wrenchy?
Yeah, Wrenchy. Where is he?
You tried the red cabinet?
Of course I tried the red cabinet. I always...
You know we can't enter every event, right? We ain't got the money for the big leagues yet.
Ge mig lite ful, chatt i en socker drink och jag gör backflips ner från balkongen. Min kompis klipp, finns inga flubb.
Que si tengo flow cabrón, que si meto la presión. Si tú no puedes conmigo, mala mía. Que si vengo pesadita, que si ya tengo presión. Con tu gato, mala mía.
Start your engines. The competition just got interesting.
Coming through.
I think we could use diligence here by now.
Entering Douglas Park.
Hey, look both ways!
Oh. visual on that 2440. Calling it.
Nice driving. Imagine if Rydell could have seen that.
Seriously? He'd lose it.
You know he got up to worse back in the day.
Not Rydell. He does everything by the book. It's all about family, kid.
Whoa! Sorry about that.
Damn. Today was real fun, Yaz. Not sure I'm ready to head back yet.
Are you even paying attention?
After Rydell's retired, we've torn up the circuit and become legends of the lake. What are you gonna do?
I don't know. Tour all the big stadiums, sell out gigs, get fed grapes by my entourage. Why? What you got your eyes on?
It's weird, you know, working the garage and seeing what Rydell's built. Got me thinking maybe I can make something for myself here too.
You did, and we're driving it.
Something more than this car.
I'm just happy we're doing what we're doing. I like working at the garage.
Taking stuff out, tightening some screws, putting stuff back in.
It's not just that, come on. What about pizza nights on the sofa? Rydell trying to convince us this is the season the Spins are gonna win?
Drive, man!
Hey! Just passing through.